Hello, my name's Leanne, and I thought I should introduce myself. My YouTube username is IrishGirl87, and I want to start vlogging on YouTube. I want to start tracking my weight loss and my exercise and all that stuff. Yeah, because I've tried so many different plans and they never work for me. I just think it would really help to be accountable to other people, and it's great. The YouTube community is really awesome. I'm 22 years old. I live in California, and yeah, I have... My passions are tap dancing. It's like my number one passion. Yeah, I teach tap dance. I perform. I do a lot of it. Yeah. And I also love musical theater. I'm currently in Anything Goes. And that's another motivation to start losing weight now, because I'm one of the main dancers and I need to look good. I'm 5'7" tall, and I weigh currently about 145 pounds, 145, which I know isn't a lot, but I have a lot of problem areas, if you will. I have a lot of extra fat pockets and stuff, and I need to get rid of them, so I wanna, I know it'll make me healthier, and I wanna go for it. I'm not sure exactly how much I want to lose. I need to figure out the amount of exercise I'm going to be doing and the number of calories I'm going to be restricting. I have a dream weight of 100 pounds, but I know that's pretty low for my height, so we'll see. I'll make another video once I figure out how much exactly I'm going to lose. But I think I'll probably get down to making a video a week, but for now I think I may start uploading daily just to help me stay more motivated. So we'll see. Other passions of mine are my animals. I have 6 of them. Here's one of them. Miss Bubble, say hi. She's one of my chihuahuas. She's the daughter. And then we have Miss L. Say hi, baby. This is the pretty L. She's the mommy. Hi. That's her trick. Give five. That's her trick. And there's her daughter, Bubbles. Hi. She's got other tricks, but she only does them when you offer her a treat. And then my cat, who's asleep. Obi, say hi. He's a good boy. He's huge. He's like 3 years old and he weighs like 20 pounds. And he's not really fat, he's just large. So, and other things about me, I have some stroke, I have some trouble, like in mental health issues, if you will. That's not even the right term, but whatever. But I struggle with self-injury. It's something I'm working on, though. Like, I haven't self-injured in, like, 3 weeks. And I'm working on reducing my scars. And so that's something I could talk about to help people with. Because I really didn't know how to go about doing it. So I can talk about that. And I have trouble with eating disorders. That's one of my struggles with this whole food stuff. Like, currently I've been having trouble with bulimia quite a bit.
Bubbles.
And, that's what's made me gain quite a bit of weight. Just the whole binging sometimes, and to the point where you keep binging and eventually you get so tired because you're doing it at night and not purging, and then it adds pounds to you. So that's what I want to, stop doing. And I have trouble with restricting calories and stuff too. So, and I'm curious, like, do people, if any of you have a history of an eating disorder, how do you diet in a healthy way? Like, do you count calories? Because my problem is every time I start counting calories, I get into the whole crazy eating disorder mindset, and that's all I can think about is the calories, and to the point where I end up not eating. But then my problem is if I do count calories, I purge. And so how can you track, you know? How do you know how much is really staying in? And same with the water. It's challenging. Feels like I'm going against a brick wall or something, because every time I get bounced back to square one. Like, and I watch a lot of really inspirational people on YouTube and their weight loss journeys and all these different really cool things. And they inspire me so much, but a tricky thing is I can't relate to them completely because while many of them have binge eating disorder, it's tricky because they'll talk about how they get off track or they eat too much one day, but they never purge. And it's like, it's hard to relate, if you know what I mean. So yeah. I don't know, just some thoughts. Yeah, subscribe if you want to. I'll make more interesting videos, I promise. And yeah, so it was nice meeting you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.